Brother, please start moving. Brother. Brother, wait a minute. If I give my brother this, he'll move again. I need a container. I can use this. We'll be okay now, brother. Brother, brother. Just a little more. Brother, brother.
Doesn't matter how much oil you give him, little guy. You can't make a machine your brother. Well, looks like it's time.
Operator 210 to Unit 9S. Come in, 9S.
9S here. Go ahead.
The Yorha troops have commenced their descent. Disable the enemy base's defense systems immediately.
Roger that.
Flight unit recommended.
Thank you.
We'll need you to take down the enemy's defense systems to give our attack squadron a chance. Be advised that hostiles have been detected around each target and must be defeated before continuing. Target is now accessible.
Yeah.
One affirmation will suffice. Targets remain. One target remains.
Man, this is a real pain.
May I remind you that personal chatter during operations is restricted?
Fine.
Thank you. of enemy defense system complete. Our attack squadron can now infiltrate the base. You are to continue providing support by whatever means available. Yorha has entered the base. However, there is only one unit remaining.
Oof, must have been rough out there.
The enemy's defensive weapon is making things more difficult than we estimated.
Get a load of that thing. Firing missiles. Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming. What?
It's just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please back to the door to the dock well done.
Surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed. There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that. The target enemy.
We have to help her. Let's go! To me! What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it. Enemy analysis complete. Software vulnerabilities and penetration path detected. Displaying on HUD.
I'll hack this thing and weaken it.
Voice functionality recovered. External sound input confirmed.
Nina!
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be. Just go.
You shut up, too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Incoming enemy fighters detected.
A weakness in the target, hacking in to provide support. To be the control on the enemy's upper arm, your pod should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
Successfully commandeered the enemy unit.
Continuing support. Upload 2B's memory data package.
Alert. Memory data for Unit 9S has not yet been updated.
It's fine. Upload 2B's data first.
Affirmative.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Looks like it's time to help 2B get herself set up. She's probably waiting in her room now. Sorry to barge in on you. Oh, looks like you've already started. To be, can you hear me? I'm starting your boot sequence. First, you'll want to check your brightness settings. Right then, let's get started. We'll go through each adjustment in order. Let's start by getting the brightness set. Okay, how does this look? Roger that. Oh, and I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity. Now let's take a look at your voice recognition settings. Seems your voice recognition is set to mute, which isn't gonna work. I'm gonna call out to you now. Make sure you can hear my voice. Ma'am? Are you there? Can you hear me? All right. Are we good now? Oh. Thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings. Oh, what the heck? My pulse rate is rising. It seems to be back to normal now. How odd. Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec, we need to restore those. I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it, so once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out. Morning.
Nine S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, ma'am. To be. You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Maintenance finished?
Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time.
Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well.
Understood.
Surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.